The American poet Louise Glück is the winner of this year's Nobel Prize for Literature. At the age of 77, she is one of only 16 women to ever be awarded the prestigious prize out of 117 laureates. Her poetry focuses on the painful reality of being human, dealing with themes such as death, childhood and also family life. She won the Pulitzer Prize in 1993 for her collection The Wild Iris and the US National Book Award in 2014.